Federal authorities made a surprising discovery while searching a former fast food restaurant in Arizona. They found a drug tunnel to Mexico. The investigation started last week when agents busted a man with a stash of narcotics in his car. And then they found out the guy owned a property of a closed down KFC. What would the colonel say about this? They searched it yesterday and found the 600-foot tunnel leading to Sonora, Mexico. The man is now facing additional charges.
Oh, boy.